Your boys, just before this video does start, I just like to say cheers for the support on the recent two videos, as one of them ended up getting like 1k views and like low-key kind of like blew up, knowing I posted in 5 months. That's pretty damn good, so thanks for that, boys. Apart from that though, I would just like to say before this video does start, there is about 3 to 4 very useful keybinds in this video. They're not necessarily commands, they're more just keybinds for playing the actual game. So I really hope they do, you know, help out or whatever. If you do see any of these commands and like they actually do genuinely help you out, please like the video or comment on the video, as like, you know, I know that, you know, it is helping people out and that more people want to see this. Apart from that, one last thing is that all of these keybinds slash commands will all be in the description. So legit, just go down there, copy and paste them, and then put them into your command console, so that way you don't have to worry about writing them anytime. But yeah, apart from that, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on the video if you do enjoy it, and see you, boys. So for our first command here, I've just got to quickly hop in UKN for the, you know, stims and that, because I don't have my own private server, so we got to do this shit, you know, the BTEC way, boys, but it's what it is. So the first command here is honestly a command that I have not seen like a single person do. Even like Alvra, like the new kid who's like been blowing up recently, I haven't even seen like him do this command in a video. I've literally only seen this in like one video that was from like 2 years back, and I can't find this like pretty much anywhere on Reddit from like what I've seen. Who knows, might be wrong about that though, but this command is pretty much auto stim. So whatever like slot you have your stims on, so say you have it on 3, 4, 5, 6, or you know, like 1 or 2 or whatever. I usually have mine on like 3 or 4, but this command pretty much makes it so you press the bind, so you know, number 4, you press that button, and then instead of it pulling out like so and then you having to stim, it'll just auto stim it. So the way you do this bind is you just open up the command console, you copy and paste this one in this command into the command console. It will be down there in the description, all of these commands will, so don't worry about that. And then the number here, so 6 slot, 6 slot, blah blah blah, you know, the numbers down here. So for me, it'd be 4, so you know, quickly change this to 4, like so. And then after you've done them numbers for whatever's down here, you then press enter. After that, you can now press 4, and look, it will always stim. You don't have to press it or anything, it will just auto do it for you. And this is honestly just a really good command. It saved me so many times. Slash also, it means that, you know, you don't accidentally shoot. Say, you know, you're shooting, stim, and then, you know, you like accidentally shoot or some shit, because you don't actually have to press the button. You literally just have to press the slot that the med is on. This also works for bandages, so if I put bandages in here, it'll start auto, you know, healing myself with a bandage. Yeah, this is a really good bind, and I honestly think everyone should have it. A little hidden gem for you, boys. Yeah, let's go on to the other commands. So for our next little command here is auto farm. So, you know, if you're constantly out farming, or if you are like soft siding a wall for a base, say, you know, you're soft siding over here and you don't really want to hold it because, you know, you're trying to get out of base after a deep or something, all you've got to do is just open up the command console, do this bind or whatever, and then the key that you press on, you literally just press the, Z, which is the auto key that the command would be on, but you can put it on any other you know, button you want. So here we have Z, but you can change that to, you know, whatever you want. Personally, I just do Z because it's out of the way and simple, and then you just press Z and then it will auto farm for you. Really easy and simple too. Alright, it was for the last little command for this video. I know it was free, but I just wanted to do a short little, you know, quick video and just like the 3 most useful commands in my opinion on Rust. But yeah, for this last little command here, it is auto sprint. So all you gotta do is open up the command console, you just type this in, and then this will let you auto sprint. You just press X, and then W, and then boom. Now you're auto sprinting. The way this command works is the X here, like the little button on your keyboard. You can change this to whatever you want. I just have X, it's out of the way and it's easy. You can change it to like Z, N, whatever, like whatever's easiest for you. But yeah, this command literally just works, sprints, and then you just hold W, and then boom, you're zooming. But yeah, that's literally just 3 quick little tips and little keybinds. If you do want a longer video and like way more keybinds, because I have so many wrote down on like a little notepad, if you want like a longer one of that, or if you want more like actual commands rather than keybinds, you know, how to jump higher, how to change your FOV, like when ADSing and stuff. If you want all them useful commands, leave a comment on the video or leave a like, so that way you know if I know people actually enjoy this type of content. Apart from that though, hope you enjoyed these three little simple commands, and have a great rest of the day. See you boys.